about your house.
I don't need to be listening to you.
Mom, just let me explain it to you.
Hello. Like you're getting too big for your boots.
But Mom,
go to your room. I don't have time to listen to nonsense.
There she goes again, always putting me down, making me feel small. Why can't she talk to me instead of talking at me? Why can't she just listen to my opinion?
Cheryl could be seen and not heard.
Have you ever thought about changing your parenting style?
Back and telling you their thoughts.
Parents need to work with their children, building their self-esteem and confidence. Listen to them. Guide and protect them. Get to know the developing child. A message from the Childcare Protection Agency, Ministry of Social Protection.